To searching for whoever abandoned an 11-year-old deaf and blind dog in Ware. Animal Rescue League of Boston said this Lhasa Apso mix named Eleanor was found wandering near the 66-mile marker on Route 9 in Ware. In addition to being deaf and blind, Eleanor also had two benign masses removed from her head. Despite her condition, rescuers said that she is on the road to recovery and will eventually need a new home. Anyone with information on who abandoned Eleanor is asked to call Ware Police.